As an educator, your main goal is to improve the learning outcomes of the infants, young children, students, or young adults with whom you work. Recently, you identified, selected, and implemented an evidence-based practice or program, commonly known as an EBP, and you are eager to see some progress. But you have a lot of concerns, many of which are common among education professionals. How quickly should I see improvement in skills or behaviors? Is a lack of immediate improvement a sign that the EBP is ineffective? What should I do if an EBP appears to be working for some individuals, but not for others? How will I know if I need to stop using one EBP and look for another? The best way to address these concerns is to evaluate the effectiveness of that EBP with your children or students. Here's your challenge. What is the process for evaluating the effectiveness of an EBP with your children or students? How do you measure infant, child, or student performance? How do you know whether you are correctly implementing an EBP? How do you know whether an EBP is effective with your children or students?